one real control, which is this one here, which is up. But as the balloon cools down, then that's down. Although it's incredibly simple in only having one control, there's an awful lot to be aware of in terms of how the wind works and weather conditions, etc. So yeah, it is complex, but deceptively simple from the outside.